knocking on the door. What are all those presents lying on the kitchen floor? Who is the smiling stranger with his hair as white as gin? What is he doing with the children? Why does the world before him melt in a million suns? Why do his yellow yearning eyes burn like saffron buns?
Doing with the children, but who could have let him in?